All right. Get this done. My name is John Kamara. I'm an AI enthusiast. I'm also part of the team at the AI Center of Excellence that we're building here in Nairobi with the extremely smart young women who are putting this project together. My role is to mentor, guide, and help create the Center of Excellence to become something that we can be very proud of. And I remember telling one of the lead, Clara, that think about a world where we build AI solutions from Africa that can change our own lives, first of all. And think about a world where we build AI solutions here that create more jobs. And we demystify the idea that AI is going to take jobs away from people. And that is what the Center of Excellence stands for. How can we develop the next 1,000 practical, real-life engineers in East Africa? And if you look at it from a perspective that, we know a lot of people are doing stuff in, you know, here trying to do in AI, but I always say, what is the outcome you want to achieve and work your way back? You know, and most of the things people talk about, you know, we want to train AI engineers for what? We want to find employment for AI engineers, which means we need to train them. But if we focus on where that employment is going to happen, how it's going to happen, then as we're training them in towards those employment. So it becomes a practical, tangible outcome. Rather than just training people and there's no jobs. Or the industry itself is not ready for assimilating those people because you haven't created the jobs. Or you haven't, the people who are gonna create the jobs, you haven't incentivized or educated them enough that they need these people you're going to train so they can participate. So they need to participate in the process. The process is the training, the outcome is the job. And this is where the AI Center of Excellence stands. It's outcome-driven AI training. And the outcome is employment. The outcome is creating AI startup enthusiasts, AI entrepreneurs who are going to change the landscape and come up with solutions that they didn't even know existed in their minds. And then the outcome is research and development, where for a change, we will get smart young people and give them problems, just go and solve. Don't worry about who's gonna take the problem, but R&D is something that we really lack in Africa. And especially here, with AI being at the center point of everything we're about to do in the world today, if we don't begin to R&D AI properly, and R&D solutions that can come out of that, then we'll still be lagging behind and looking for solutions that come to us. So that is why R&D for us is going to be is an important part of the Center of Excellence, where we take problems, we go find solutions that we don't even know exist. While we're trying to find those solutions, we might find other solutions. We create IPs that we can give to people. And these young people who create these IPs, you know, can also then be referred to as geniuses. Because now you're giving them the opportunity to flourish without the constraint of what is this thing going to do? And that is, you know, R&D is a specific type of understanding. And that's what, again, we aim to do at the center. So I'm pretty excited about what we're about to do over the next few years. And the fact that it's driven by young people, you know, and for those of us with a little bit of experience in this world of machine learning and AI, it becomes really exciting to see young people taking the mandate themselves. And, you know, and what we say is just do. When you do, people will come find you.